Hey guys, what's up? My name is Quadum FT, the man, the myth, the legend, bringing you a topic commentary, but right off the bat, the gameplay is a quick kill confirm dome using the ACR with red dot and extended mags. Not my usual setup. I don't really like to use the ACR with red dot and extended. Normally, I like to stick with the silencer and the assault kill streaks, UAV, Predator, Reaper. Different little bit of a setup. So here we go. Today's topic is trolling taking over YouTube. Now, trolling is actually, if you guys don't know, most people in the YouTube community or just in the whole online community, and in fact, people in real life are starting to actually learn what trolling is. Like, some teachers in my school, they particularly don't like trolling. I mean, it can certainly be taken to over and overdone, but in my opinion, I like to see it being done at a mild level, but when it's done at a hardcore level, sometimes it can be completely hilarious, just out of the top hilarious, funny, and sometimes it can be a little bit mean, but personally, I don't think the trolls or the people who are trolling other people, when it ends up being mean, it's not meant to be mean, really. I think it's just an accident. They over-trolled or something like that. But in my opinion, I think trolling is taking over YouTube for right now. I'm not sure if it's going to take over forever, but a YouTuber that is getting very, very big in the YouTube community just off of trolling. In fact, he's gaining over 100,000 subscribers by the week. Maybe week and a half, maybe 2 weeks, but his name is Minnesota Burns, or aka Burnsy. He is hilarious. I've watched almost every single one of his videos. I've been watching him since about 80, 90,000 subscribers. He is partnered with Yaush. His videos are hilarious. I think he'll be able to hit a million subscribers easily by January or February, maybe even before Christmas if he's really lucky and he puts a lot of effort into his videos. But another thing about trolling, it is getting very, very popular. There are even podcasts dedicated to trolling, such as PTFO, Minnesota Burns, people like that, Mr. Technical Difficult, sometimes Miss Heart Attack, are doing those podcasts, and I think they're hilarious. I watch them live almost every time. I can't get enough of them. But sometimes it can take it a little bit too far, but their prank calls are extremely, extremely funny. I love hearing them. It just brings a lot of joy, really. And then I have trolled a bit in my past. I still troll to this day. Trolling can be fun as long as I don't take it too far. A lot of people know that I don't really like to take it too far. I like to keep it at a mild level, but it's pretty funny when I troll. In fact, I've actually trolled you guys. If you watch one of my past videos saying I was quitting YouTube, and I thought it was hilarious, I said I was just going to quit YouTube because school was starting up and I didn't want it to get in the way. But in fact, that is a lie, and I was just messing with you guys because I would never quit on you guys. I love doing this YouTube. I love playing Call of Duty and video games. It's a thing that I've always loved to do, and hopefully I will continue to love it, and hopefully you guys will continue to love me making videos for you guys. But trolling is not just an internet fad. It's not something that only goes on in the internet. In fact, trolling is actually an in-real-life thing. Sometimes people will mess with people. Sometimes they'll go to stores, and they'll just, whenever they go up to cash registers, I've actually seen this one in real life when I was out with my friend. He just went up, and he started saying random words. Now, I'm for sure he didn't have some form of a delay in his head. He wasn't mentally disabled or anything. He was actually trolling because after that video, he said that he had somebody in the corner recording, and he said, "I was just kidding, I'm trolling you guys." And it was hilarious. He went up to a cash register at I'm not sure what store. It wasn't a restaurant or anything. I'm positive it was a store. That's all I can really remember. It was about 6 or 7 months ago when trolling really wasn't a huge thing, so I was pretty surprised to see him doing that. I had only heard of it once or twice, the word trolling, and I thought it was really funny, and I actually wonder if I'm ever even actually on YouTube in real life because of that, but that's just one thing. And also, a lot of my friends in real life, Justin Jacobs, Skidmark the Plane User, those are both the same people, just shouting out their gamer tags. If you guys have ever played with me and we played with them, those are people that troll a lot in real life. Their trolls are really, really funny. There's a couple people at our school that they just consistently troll. It's not like they're getting aggravated at Justin and Jacob. It's just something funny. I guess they kind of get with it and they get along with it. They don't really try to do anything bad. It's not bullying or anything, but I honestly think trolling is gonna stay a main popular thing for quite some time. I mean, eventually everything has to fade out. Call of Duty commentaries aren't gonna stay the most popular thing for 10 to 20 years. I mean, it'll probably stay a little bit more popular for 4 or 5 years, I hope. I mean, Call of Duty commentaries is something I really thoroughly enjoy. But trolling is becoming more than an internet thing. I can't stress that enough, guys, so watch out for those in real life trolls. And one day, I feel that at school, some teachers will try and rise up, or some people will try and rise up, whether it be at like an after-school program or something like that, or a baseball team, or maybe even one of your teachers one day, or maybe even your parents, or maybe even you. might stand up for trolling. Trolling is not bullying. Those are two completely different and separate things. People may take it in the wrong way, but it's their fault that they're taking it the wrong way. They need to actually wrap their whole minds around the whole trolling thing and find the definition of the word, not just on Wikipedia, because anybody can edit that, whether it's up to their will or not. And again, it can be very funny, but it one day might be banned. I really hope it won't be. I believe in some other countries. I myself live in the United States of America, and it's not banned here yet. It could be banned in some certain counties, cities, states. I'm not sure, but I myself live in California, and it has not been banned here yet, so we're really living it up here in California, trolling some guys around here. And my opinion, there's nothing really wrong with it. There's nothing wrong with trolling, like I said, as long as you keep it as a nice basis, a smooth median, a medium level, something that doesn't take it over the top and end up harassing people, acting like a bully. Now, you can see those people who say they're just, like, not really beating up kids, but just bullying them verbally, sometimes maybe even physically, and say, dude, I'm just trolling him. And realistically, guys, you're not trolling. You're being a bully. So try and take your trolling to not fully the limits. Take it to where you think it's okay. And if the person says, please, please stop, I suggest you guys to stop. You don't have to. I'm not in control of you in any way, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. You can tell me if you enjoyed it down in the description and comment section below. You can like it if you enjoyed. You can also subscribe to see more awesome commentaries, Minecraft, anything you guys are looking for. COD 4 mods, I got it all here. It's been QuadMFT, and I will see you guys next time. Thank you guys for watching this video, and on the left you'll be able to click on my most recent Weird Weapon Wednesday, a series I have going on every single Wednesday, and on the right it will take you to a mystery/surprise video. It's been QuadMFT, I'll see you guys next time.